Welcome to today's class. Today we are going to discuss about crystallization. The crystallization method is used to purify solids. For example, the salt we get from seawater can have many impurities in it. To remove these impurities, the process of crystallization is used. Crystallization is a process that separates a pure solid in the form of its crystals from a solution. Crystallization technique is better than simple evaporation because of the following reasons. Number one, some solids decompose or some, like sugar, may get charred on heating to dryness. Number two, some impurities may remain dissolved in the solution even after filtration. On evaporation, these contaminate the solid. Applications of crystallization. Number one, purification of salt that we get from seawater. Number two, separation of crystals of alum from impure samples.